This Hot Wheels hollowback will travel down a Hot Wheels track, riding right over three vintage Schwinn bicycles as high as 2.5 feet off the ground. The hollowback will first attempt to go over this blue Schwinn Stingray. The second bicycle is a purple Schwinn Stingray. The third bicycle is a pink Schwinn Stingray. Okay, let's do a run through the track. It starts right here, over the first bicycle, over the seat, and onto the second, right over the basket, over the seat, through the hoop, and right through the handlebars of the third bicycle, under the seat, over the tire, over a chair, all the way down to the finish line. Right there. Can he make it? Let's see. We'll be right back.